Desmond Bishop, who missed on the tackle, could not bring down Taylor, and he goes in 47 yards for the touchdown.
Well, what a tough responsibility to come out the bench and then try to make a tackle on Chester Taylor in the open field. You know, a guy, obviously, who hadn't been warmed up since pregame warm-ups and, you know, still should have made the play. I'm not saying that, but if Chester Taylor puts one move on him, and off he goes.
That is the first touchdown for Chester Taylor on a pass reception. Third down and 5. 47 yards later, Taylor into the end zone, and the Vikings